Vote in the following counties. In Virginia, Lee and Scott. Wind advisory in effect from 7 a.m. this morning to 4 p.m. this afternoon. What? Southwest winds increasing to 15 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 45 miles per hour expected. Where? Most of East Tennessee and portions of Southwest Virginia. When? From 7 a.m. this morning to 4 p.m. this afternoon. Impacts. Gusty winds will blow around unsecured objects. Tree limbs could be blown down and a few power outages may result. Winds this strong can make driving difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Use extra caution. Secure outdoor objects. The following is a hazardous weather bulletin for the following counties in Tennessee: Bledsoe, Campbell, Claiborne, Marion, Morgan, Scott, and Sequatchie. Wind advisory remains in effect until 4 p.m. or 3 p.m. Central Standard Time this afternoon. What? Southwest winds 15 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 45 miles per hour. Where? Bledsoe, Campbell, Claiborne, Marion, Morgan, Scott, and Sequatchie counties. When? Until 4 p.m. or 3 p.m. Central Standard Time this afternoon. Impacts. Gusty winds will blow around unsecured objects. Tree limbs could be blown down and a few power outages may result. Winds this strong can make driving difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Use extra caution. The National Weather Service in Morristown has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Bradley County, Northern Polk County, South Central McNew County, Southwestern Monroe County, until 11 a.m. At 10:14 a.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Cleveland to 7 miles south of Harrison, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Cleveland, Benton, Charleston, South Cleveland, East Cleveland, Wildwood Lake, Waterville, Parksville, Bullet Creek, and Reliance. This includes Interstate 75 in Tennessee between mile markers 19 and 27. A tornado watch remains in effect until noon for East Tennessee. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Tornado watch number 562 remains in effect until noon or 11 a.m. Central Standard Time for the following counties in Tennessee: Hamilton, Marion, and Ray. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later... The National Weather Service in Morristown has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Loudoun County, southeastern McNew County, Blount County, central Monroe County, until 11:15 a.m. At 10:25 a.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 8 miles southwest of Louisville to 6 miles northeast of Etowah, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Maryville, Alcoa, Madisonville, Eagleton Village, Smoky Mountains, 20 Mile Creek, Vanor, Greenback, Friendsville, Jellicoe Plains, and Townsend. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Tornado watch number 562 remains in effect until noon or 11 a.m. Central Standard Time for the following counties in Tennessee: Hamilton, Marion, and Ray. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. The following is a special weather statement. Strong thunderstorms will impact portions of Catoosa, Walker, Central Dade, and northwestern Chattooga County through 11 a.m. At 10:25 a.m., a line of strong thunderstorms was along the line extending from Fairview to Sulphur Springs and moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, winds 40 to 50 miles.